New York and the International Gold Cup Regatta sends America's speedboat kings skimming over the waters of Jamaica Bay. It's a race against time and choppy water, with only 2 out of 7 starters completing the course. A tough race, but for the winner anyway, it's well worth it.